I went thrifting and found this coffee pod holder and immediately knew what I wanted to do with it. So I brought it home and gave it a quick wash. I gave it a fresh coat of paint using Bayer 2-in-1 spray paint in the color Resort Sunrise and let it dry for a couple hours. Now for the ultimate hack, I used it to store my kids' Play-Dohs in an organized way. Follow along for more fun and easy DIY hacks.